B-49 Flying Wing takes off from Muroc Lake, California, headed nonstop for Washington, 2,200 miles away. As the tailless Northrop bomber speeds eastward, its eight jets blaze fantastic patterns across the skies. The 100-ton bomber flies at tremendous altitudes. This is how a big city looks at 40,000 feet. A six-man crew brings the giant into Andrews Field 4 hours and 25 minutes after takeoff to set a new mark for heavy bombers of 511 miles an hour.